Jenna Deer, we are here today in Charleville-Mézières. You played friendly with Fleury 91 against Anderlecht, the Belgian champion. How did the game go?
I think obviously it's our first game back, so it was more about us getting minutes in the tank for us, to be honest. 45 minutes each for all of our players, so I think it was a positive performance. Obviously there's a couple of tweaks that we need to be made, but that's understandable, it's the first game back.
Yeah. Last year you played already in Fleury, before you played in Norway with Vålerenga. How is the difference between Norwegian football and French football?
I think in Norway, obviously, it's a good standard, it's a high level. I think it's more of like a high-pressing game in Norway, and I think I brought that into my game and brought it into Fleury in France. French league is very competitive, as we know. Seeing last season, obviously, like, you've got the likes of Lyon and PSG, Paris FC, Marseille. Like, it's a tough league.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Today you scored a beautiful goal, penalty also, two goals in this friendly after 5 or 6 months without football. That must be nice to do.
Yeah, obviously it's a massive confidence boost, first game back, like that's what you want to be doing. And obviously this year I've set a goal to obviously implement more goals and more assists into my game. So I think that's just a compliment to myself on the hard work that I've been doing before pre-season.
Yeah, and what is the goal for Fleury in this new season?
I think we want to just get as high up as we can. I think last year, up before Christmas, was very positive. After Christmas we kind of dipped a bit and the performances weren't there. So, but again, pre-season now we work hard and we keep moving now.
Okay, thank you. I wish you good luck.
Thank you very much.